hired people who were paid to protect them.
Holy fuck.